All right, your top five plays of the week. Semifinal basketball, Littleton-Groveton. Great defense by Julia Wynn. Good hustle for the block. Groveton got a basket anyway, and Groveton actually got the win. But Julia Wynn gets the king cut. Number four, Bedford's Joe Mayer goes for the dunk. And oops, this is a tie because not to be outdone, Milford's Jamie Holder. One-handed dunk. Oops. They make number four just because it's funny. Number three, Bud Holloway this afternoon slaps the loose puck just before he loses control right through the five hole. The Checkers would win the game, though, 3-2. The number two, big shout-out to the Groveton girls basketball team. Four straight state championships for the senior class. They beat Moultonboro for the Division IV title on Saturday. And your number one king cut of the week goes to Emily Doran of Bishop Girton. Scores the game-winning goal in overtime. The Cardinals beat St. Thomas 5-4, even though you couldn't see it because of the guy's head. It did go in, and the BG advances to take on top-seeded Hanover in the semifinals.